In a small village, somewhere in North America, a little girl is being mercilessly interrogated.
He's crying now. Why did you do this?
Cause.
Cause is not an answer.
Active listening.
Ray, that doesn't work.
It works. I just use it on the worst kids in the neighborhood.
Would you look at this? Look what she did.
Try it.
No, Ray.
You want me to do it?
No. Do it. Okay. Ellie, let's talk about what you did.
I don't want to talk.
Are you feeling angry?
Reflect back.
You're angry.
Yes.
Okay. But it's not okay to rip up toys when we're angry.
Judgmental.
You are angry because...
Because it used to be your toy.
Oh.
Yes. Hmm? I don't like Michael and Jeffrey.
I see. You think that Mommy and Daddy pay too much attention to Michael and Jeffrey.
Right, okay, I was handling this.
They get everything.
Right, and you're upset because we gave them your old giraffe.
I still liked it.
But you weren't playing with it.
But that doesn't matter, though, because it was still yours. And you're mad because we gave it to Michael without asking you, right?
Right.
Well, Mommy and Daddy made a mistake. And everybody makes mistakes, right, Mommy?
Yes.
You feel better now, Allie?
Yes. Can I have the giraffe?
Well, it's broken, honey.
I know. I want to try to fix it for Michael.
Uh-huh. This way.
Thank you, Daddy.
In addition to help solve small family disputes, active listening is an absolutely critical skill to have in the security world, especially in situations of crisis such as hostage management. Hello, my name is Luis, and I will be your facilitator. This course will teach you the basics of active listening in a security context. By the end of the course, you will understand what active listening is, its goals and advantages, and you'll be able to identify and use several active listening techniques at work and in your daily life. Let's get started.